course with you this afternoon. This is a part of the children's course. We have other members who may be coming in late or whose families had other plans for today. Those of us who are here are going to be singing for you in about 7 languages, and most of our songs are in 2 parts. One is in 3 parts. We begin with a Latin song, Per Sonet Odie, Today is the Day. Jadwice is singing solo, and Grace is playing a solo at the beginning.
Thank you.
ago, Children's Chorus got to be the first group to sing in this beautiful, beautiful hall that was built in the 1850s, and it's a joy to be back in this hall. The acoustics are lovely, and it was just made for kids. Our next song is in Hebrew. another student who couldn't be with us today. Next, Allison and Karis are going to lead us in one of our favorite songs, Children Go Where I Send Thee. You can imagine all the places you'd like to send your children, and we will sing you some of them, maybe.
Listen to me, children.
about repertoire for this year. I had some great ideas of some new songs, and they were all voted down because it's what we have to do. Well, it's our favorite. So this is one of our favorites, and it's the 12 Days After Christmas. They are all winning the Academy Award for this one.
Yeah.
song is a song that is one of my favorites. It's a gospel-y, jazzy blues song that's written by a teacher up in on the Kenai Peninsula in Alaska, south of Anchorage. It's a community of about 70 people. I'm sure they probably have a community hall just like this beautiful hall. And it's called For the Beauty of the Earth. And totally stepping in on both verses to help out some friends who are not here is Lily McIntyre.
Still and not.
one of those helpers. Mr. Hodges, would you raise your hand, please? Today is Mr. Hodges' birthday. Mr. Hodges stays after we go home. Keep your candles on, please. Mr. Hodges stays after we go home, and he works all evening until 10 o'clock to make sure everything is clean and ready for us to be good learners the next day. We would like to sing happy birthday to you. And then, Mr. Hodges, you can pretend to blow out the candles, and we'll turn them out for you. So when we finish, he's going to pretend to blow them out, and then we'll turn them on.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
next song for you is a medley from, isn't that lovely? And it's a medley from the Polar Express, and it's one of our favorite pieces. Well, it's one of our favorites. All I need to say.
Children, see.
dilemma for us, in addition to how do you really play those kazoos. If you saw their faces looking so happy, it's because they finally figured it out, how to use it. In addition to that, it was how do we end? And we had hot contestants for the last song and the second to the last song. And I think our second to the last song is Alleluia by Leonard Cohen. I think that was the winner for second to the last spot. We have two soloists this afternoon. James Cordero is singing the second verse, and Amara Wixon sings verse three.
A Million Dreams for
school, we have a million, million dreams, and this is one of our favorites. Raise your hand.